What's up, guys? This is the Game Hunter. Another episode, first look, and today we're gonna play Civilization 6 for mobile devices. Are you kidding me? I'm not really sure if I'm more surprised of seeing Civilization at the App Store or seeing Civilization 6 at the App Store for free. Yes, I just downloaded this game for free. So I don't know if it was a bug or maybe the microtransactions are going to allow you to buy different civilizations. Let's find out this together. And why this game is so important for me is because this is the reason I started on YouTube a while ago. Yes, doing some videos for Civilization Revolution. So let's go, Sid Meier, Civilization 6. You know what? Let's go to play now right away and see if we can use our knowledge from previous Civilization games. We're gonna be playing with the Chinese. Okay. The first emperor, when building an ancient and classical wonder, you might spend builder's charges to complete 15% of the original wonder cost. Builders receive an additional charge. Dynasty cycle. Rika's inspirations provide 60% of civic and technological instead of 50%. Crouching Tiger, that's one of the special units, and the Great Wall is that unique improvement. This is my first. I haven't played Civilization since Civilization 5. I haven't touched 6. I had this game on PC, but I haven't been able to play it. New Civilization, new to mobile. Okay, greeting. Let's go to New Civilization 6. Okay, did I just say Civilization 5? Yeah, I'm sorry. Civilization 6. Tap the triangle on the lower left panel to toggle the minimap. Okay, I'm gonna tap in here. Tap the circle on the upper left panel to toggle the world tracker. Perfect, that will be this one. Yeah, I guess. To select a unit, tap on it, drag the unit to move or attack. Okay, perfect. And over here we got the world ranking. Over here we got the warriors. Also got some settlers. Oh, perfect. Can we zoom in and out? Yes. Oh my god. Oh, this is looking so cool. All right, let's settler. Where are we going? We can we get some production with those rock. No, no, no. Mistake. Ah, man. No, no, no. I was trying to move to the back. No. Okay, okay. All right, all right. Let's use the warriors to explore the area. Melee strength 20 and movement 2. So let's see. Let's go there first. I don't think we can move again because we are on top of that forest. The forest is going to decrease our movement. Look at that. We have some food in there. Maybe we should stay at the same location that at the beginning. Pinch zoom in and out. Yeah, we know about. Press and hold to bring the toolkit. Okay. Anywhere? Let's go there. With the warriors and with the settlers. Oh, okay. Perfect. What is the recommended settler location? I think it's that one. That's probably the best. I'm pretty sure it's the best. And we can move to the next turn. I cannot believe that I'm playing Civilization 6 on my mobile devices before my computer. That is so crazy. All right, it's time to build a city. I'm guessing it's this one. And we got the population of 1. Defense of 13, so, and now it's time to move to our, see what the warriors are doing. I think this is the end of the map. Yeah, that's the end of the map, so, you know what, let's send these warriors over here, over there. With the production, it's probably a good idea to maybe get a scout. I guess they can move faster. Tap this screen with 3 fingers to cancel out of the menu or close panels. Okay, perfect, perfect. All right, easy, easy peasy. Let's get the scout and also let's go for research. Okay, what is more convenient for our city? We got cows in there, animal. No, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. I wanted to see what I'm doing. Hold on a second. Where is my okay? This is. I want to see what it is before doing anything. Really? Okay. That didn't give me an option. All right, return to the game. 3 fingers. And we move into the next turn. Yeah. Well, I know we have a cow. And something we're going to be able to do with this. I just want to see. What is it? We'd love to know. What is it? Are we going to get more food? Maybe. That's what it is. All right. We got some warriors in here. Let's start moving and trying to take control to the high grounds. We are still building our scout. It's going to take 3 more turns. As you can see in the little tab with the name of the city, you see number one, that's the population. And in the left side, it's showing me how many turns we're going to have the scout that I sent to build. In the right side is from how many turns we need to wait until we get animal husbandry. Still, I get the touch of civilization. I love it, this, guys. If you guys want me to keep playing this game, try different civilizations and everything, let me know in the commentary section down below. I love this game. I love history. I love everything related with civilization. Recognizing units like Scout are unique in their... They can get explained by exploring and discovering parts of the world. Perfect. So, we're going to move there a little by little. Let's have our barren village. Let's see. It looks like it's something in there. Oh, it's a tribal stuff. Okay. Well, let's go and attack. Let's go and attack! Where's my scout? Where's my scout? Oh, my scout is moving. You should move, my friend. You got three moves. Why you didn't give me the option to keep moving? That is so wrong. I almost skipped the turn, man. That is no nice at all. All right, please wait. Research complete. Animal husbandry unlocked by tech number two. Okay, and what are you giving me? Oh, right there. Unlock the builder's ability to construct pastures. Okay, that's why it was so important. Plus one in production can only be built on a cattle, sheep, or horse resources. If built on a horse resources, the city will gain also use to that resource. Interesting. And the camp. Unlock the ability to construct camps. Plus one gold, yes. If built on a luxury resource like fur, truffles, or ivory, the city will gain use to that resource too. Interesting. So what we can do, hold on a second. We can get a builder. Can get a builder after that. Maybe mining. I think mining is the recommended one. Yeah, because we got stone. Perfect. Let's get mining. And you, my friend, are going there. You're the scout. My warriors are ready to attack. Hey, did they just receive a recon unit? Yes! Yes, I did. Yeah, getting used to these mobile controls. It's kind of funny. Sometimes you tap, and then all of a sudden you're moving your units, even when you that's not what you're trying to accomplish. But, hey, natural wonder discovered. Just in my valley? Perfect, what are we getting? Eureka! Discovering a natural wonder has inspired your people with the majesty of the universe. Your knowledge of astrology has advanced considerably. Ooh, nice! Perfect, so we can get astronomy super fast. All right, let's get this fella. It's time for you to keep exploring. No, I still can move here. I have two moves. Three, actually. What about the warriors? You guys are ready? Yes. Perfect. Let's move to the next turn. Mine is going to be ready soon. Oh, Teddy Roosevelt. Well, it's an honor to meet you. Remember, all the way that you run politics with the rest of the civilizations is going to be how those countries or civilizations are going to react against you. If you're friendly, sometimes you're going to get a friendly neighbor. If not, things can get super, super ugly. Okay? Excellent information with the capital is a great idea. I should have to promote the trade. Yeah, let's exchange information. Eureka, we got a knowledge of grinding has advanced considerably. Perfect. Enacting the new policies in our government can be a great benefit. Our people await your decree. Yes. Let's go. What do you need? We got grinding. Okay, civilization complete. We got code of law. With your people enthusiasm in the trade of the law of government, justice, social policy changes are free in this term. Discipline military plus 5. Unit combat strength when fighting barbarians. Perfect. Survey double experience for recon units. Nice. Faith plus 1. Golden capital. Gold king. And also we got the urban planning. Plus 1 production in all cities. I like that one. So what policies do we have right now? Okay. So, right, double experience, drag and drop. We should get the... Let's get the double experience for the recon units. Plus one fate and plus one goal in the capital. Let's go... Yeah, let's get that one until we get the second... Oh, the first one is free. Oh, hold on a second. Let's see, something bad is going to happen if we decide to change the... Choose the civics. Craft, open the civic tree. Wow, there's so many things that we can do, guys. This is definitely gonna take us a long time. This is gonna it can be just one episode. So if you want me to keep playing Civilization 6, you have to let me know in the comment section down below, because this is gonna be just amazing. Craftsmanship, agore, there's so much stuff. Joining war, foreign trade. Let's go with craftsmanship. Perfect. And one more turn for our first settler ever. We recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning. Creating districts in our cities can be much more powerful and lucrative than simply improved like farms and mines. Oh, all right. Perfect. We got libraries. It's going to increase the science. Also, we got the campus. Oof. That looks amazing. 60 production. It's going to take us forever. Research. Maybe archery is good. And with this settler, what can we do? This is the scary part. Which, let's get a builder first. And the settler. What are we doing with the settler? Should we go there? Where? Let me see. You, my friend, go there. We're gonna figure out a way to get out of the range of Gilgamesh. Let's get out of here. And now we can move to the next turn. Wow, it's getting tougher. Thank you for keeping peace on your continent. Bully for you. Goodbye. What? Are you trying to fight me? What? You didn't pay attention to that little detail, and that can cost me the rest of the game, so be careful. All right, let's try to get close to the sea. This corn that is a crab in there. This is my units. Can move in that direction. Too many warriors. Way too many warriors, man. Way too many warriors. That means huge trouble there. Huge trouble. Maybe we can what are we getting? What is the settler? Any recommended area? Oh, right there. Okay. Let's go there. So yeah, it's gonna be protected, and at the same time we have access to fish. And things are getting a little bit crazy. We can move there, and then we can build the city. We build this city, yeah! Excellent. Now we got access to fish. Fish is gonna... We need sailing. Okay, we need sailing. I got it. And we can go on the top. And the next one, shoes production. We can get the monument or the campus. That's gonna take 20. Look at how many turns. It's gonna take forever. Forever. Wow. Maybe another builder. Why not? From here. Oh, I'm building a builder in this one. I'm making a builder. Yeah, that's why it was taking so long. Craftsmanship. Excellent. I tried to move my warriors towards the Jakarta. And you again, you should keep working automatically. I think that's what I'm doing. Or did I just destroy? Did I just destroy something? No! What just happened? Did it just destroy that territory? What? Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building static fortifications. Building walls around your city will not only make stronger against a foreign invader, but we also allow them to bombard enemy units. Oh, nice. We got access to this, so we can start building the wall. And for research, let's go to... irrigation, I believe, is recommended. Okay. Production is going towards a campus. All right, let's get the campus. The campus is going to get built here. Do you want to build a campus district here? We'll remove the mine. No. Let's go there. Yeah, let's go. Let's build a campus. Great. Need some orders. Ew. It just keeps scanning the area. There is no penalty. Never mind. Let's just wait for a turn. Okay, next turn. Let me wait for another warriors to get close. My opponent has way too many warriors. I got 3, 4, 4, plus an archer. I think we're gonna get destroyed. I know this is a terrible idea, but I wanna be able to attack my opponent and see what's happening. Jakarta is almost ready to move to the next level. What we can do is to attack. Yeah, let's go and attack the Clear War. Why not? Let's go there. Yes, attack. Great. No, man. Oh. T.D. Roosevelt didn't like that. I think we have a new enemy. Let's confront the attack. The guys are going down. Not yet. You can attack the city. Commencing the bombardment. Perfect. You can go there. And my scout can try to kill the archers, which is a terrible idea. But you never know. Hey, promotion. Promote it! I'll take that. Maybe we can go back with these little fellas. Maybe go there. Great. Building the campus. This is not going to end well. I'm going to attack the archers. Yes. Even if we're going to die, just want to make sure that the archers get... Don't get too comfortable. Do not get too comfortable. My scout is down. No, my poor scout is down. What are we doing? Yes, attack those archers. Archers are easy targets. Really? Wow. That's not good. Keep attacking the base with some archers. And also we got the... You can heal for a turn. And then you, my friend, can go there and finish the archers. In the next turn. If we can. There's plenty of archers in Jakarta. So there is a chance that we are going to go down. My scout is going down. The good thing that my scout is in a high ground. Probably that's the reason that we stay alive. Astrology. Wow, I don't really have time right now to analyze my mistakes. Let's go with the Stonehenge. 40 turns. What? Let's get a warrior. And this guy is should go there. What about, yeah? Then this build the net. So we're going to start getting some fish. Confirm the attack. Jakarta. Promotion available. Okay, promotion available. How can I see the promotion? Promotion. No. Need some orders. You, my friend, are going to attack those archers. Great. And you, my friends, are going to attack those archers too. Great. Those archers are still alive. I have no idea why. Perfect. And we can go and attack. And now you should probably heal. You, my friend, you should heal. I cannot heal when I'm close to the enemy base. Yeah, my attack to Jakarta, it's not going the way I wanted. I'm just trying to rush little by little. Oh, well, really trying to rush to see what's happening next. Inspiration. All right. Give me that. Got some warriors coming this way. I got my archers in there. Maybe it's a good idea if we decide to move back. Yeah, run away. Not a big fan of this. No! Ouchie, 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 mega ouchie. What a big mistake. What a big, big, big mistake, guys. Wow. How did I make that mistake? I was trying to tap in another location all of a sudden. I moved my troops in the wrong direction. Let's destroy those archers. Why not? Let's destroy the archers. You go there. Go and attack. What's going on? Oh, see your movement. Wow, okay. My attack to Jakarta is a miserable failure, so let's see if we can do something with Gilgamesh. Can we be friends? Why can be we friends? Unit capture, allowing such a vulnerable unit to remain protected was not a wise choice. Your unit have been captured by barbarians. That's not good at all. That's my builder. Probably got destroyed. And I think we're going to leave until here because things are not going good. I need to probably spend a little more time analyzing the controllers, seeing the different mechanics. Right now, I was just trying to rush in order to have access to the warriors and then start attacking my neighbors. We could have probably win this game if we keep playing, but it's turn 45 to 60, and it's until now, it's taking forever. Dude, this is not gonna end well. No, let's go back to the city. Yeah. So, if you want me to keep playing this game, let me know in the commentary section down below. I'm loving Civilization 6. This is the kind of game that I almost am not capable to play and talk at the same time because I'm so concentrating here. And actually, I had to skip so many things, like different researchers, because, of course, otherwise the video gets extremely long, which is already an hour. Fellas, this is TheGameHuntah. Another episode. First look. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share my videos, and I will see you in the next one. Take care, everybody.